What is crack-a-lackin'? Now, this caught me by surprise, man. A freaking quarter-scale Michael Keaton Batman from the 1989 movie, of course, from NECA. And this is just like, oh my god, oh my god. Obviously, this is not, what do you call it, Interbay, nor is it Hot Toys. It's freaking NECA. So let's stay on that level, okay? Relax yourselves. Oh, Hot Toys made it once. Let's go on. That was super perfect. Oh my god. Don't really care. We're talking about NECA and we're talking about quarter scale action figures, which is probably gonna be like 80, 89 bucks in your face, bitches. This thing looks freaking awesome. And let me tell you something. I think it's gonna look freaking fantastic on your shelf. Because it's black, it's simple, it's not a figure that you're gonna have posing crazy. It's just, it looks fantastic. And if the production piece comes out like this, especially the face, that mouth, I mean, that's Michael Keaton all over it. It says Michael Keaton all over it. So the sculpt is phenomenal, everything. So I'm pumped, Like, this is Batman, get down! What do I have to say? I always go Arnold on everybody's asses when it comes to action figures. I love it. But yeah, so super pumped. What do you guys think? Are you guys pumped? Hey, what's cool? What's crack-a-lackin' in your brain? Let me know. Anyways, I'm out. Thank you guys for watching. Later.